matters to the Royal Commission today is what happens when they come across a case that needs immediate intervention. If somebody is at risk, shall we say, and they fail to act, are they not just the legal side of it, it's maybe sort of defeating the purpose of the Royal Commission if they heard of abuse somewhere, or if they heard of somebody at risk of self-harm, whatever, and they did nothing, which has really been the problem with the system. Nothing except the abuse of particular individuals, and there's been no accountability. And we saw the tragic results of that.